every time I'm about to go to the zoo or something, I always remember like this story. It's really dark in here. Okay, that's bad. So like, it's funny, but to me it is. This is when I was going to Cope South, down south, and I think Miah was about, when Miah was born, he was born 2010, I graduated 2012. This probably was like 2012, 2011. So Miah was like two, one, I don't know. We went to the zoo though, he had to be like one or two, I don't know. But yeah, we went to the zoo, Cope took us to the zoo. I have pictures of that day. So yeah, here's the picture of that day. That's me. That's Chantel, Danielle, and Quill. Me and Danielle are still friends. Chantel stopped talking to me. Matter of fact, this is the friend that, yeah, she stopped talking to me. And Quill stopped talking to me too. But anyways, Danielle still talked. So on this day, we went to the zoo with Cole. As you can see, Chantel got the little map in her hand. We was investable. Look at my little motherfucker. We was investable. Okay, we had fun. Like the other people they were talking about, I don't know if they were talking about boys, this and that, this and that. I mean, we was, no, not really. We had kids. We wasn't really like that. We were just doing some play shit. And look how thick I was. We gotta get into that. I'm trying to get back to that. So, yeah, we in the zoo. This is way at the end. So we at the zoo or whatever. And so the first thing we see, and right when you walk into Miami-Dade Zoo, Miami Zoo, whatever that shit called. You go in, you get the little map, but like the first like exhibit, it's like, it's shit right here, but right in front of you is the orangutan. It's a monkey right here too, like, here's the orangutan and here's it, like, usually I'll train him. But anyways, like, so the orangutan, so we went, I think we went to the monkey one first and then we went around and went to the orangutan one. And then we seen the orangutan was just sitting like this. He was just sitting like this in the enclosure, just like this. And then we walked up, so he just watching us. My dumb ass, hey monkey, you ain't doing nothing, da da da. That's when I'm like, ain't no monkey, that's an orangutan. Cause like, you know, I always correct myself. And then like, then you're like, yeah, that's an orangutan. She's reading the little thing or whatever. And then like, after she finished reading it, so it got quiet. So I'm like, I'm always a clown. I'm like, damn, it's not gonna do nothing. You know, see it standing here, it's not gonna do nothing. And then like, he ain't doing nothing still. And then like 2-3 minutes passed, I'm like, all right, what else we gonna do? Cause this nigga ain't finna do shit. He ain't finna do shit. And so then, Danielle, now we looking at the map and stuff, talking about what, and I'm like, oh shit, he doing something. And he got up, he went and got a big ass leaf. I don't know what kind of leaf it was, like probably palm tree. I don't know, but it was like, nah, it couldn't be a palm tree. I don't know what kind of leaf it was. He got it, was it a palm? I can't remember. But I know he got this big ass leaf. And he took it, he drug it, he came right back in front of us. He sat down and put that shit over his head. I'm like, you stupid ass monkey. I said, right when he did that, I looked at him. I don't see no clouds, I don't smell no rain. I'm like, you stupid ass monkey. It's not gonna boom, boom, and start to rain. And he was just sitting there with the, we're like, ah! And I'm like, oh my God, he knew it was gonna rain, how the fuck? I swear to God. You guys, Danielle, Chantel, Jaquel. That shit really happened like that. That shit was crazy. Every time I'm about to go to the zoo, I always think about that story. Well, that's that.
If you have your own shit, maybe you'll be able to use it. What you mean? You have a phone, you let your phone die. Yes, you did. That's your business. Well, that's your business. My phone was on while it was on charge and I was asleep. Please don't bother me. Not today, sir. Not today, devil. Oops. This is Maya. We're going to the zoo today. We're getting a car wash first. And we got to vacuum the inside. They put some turn up music, come on. What's wrong with you? You don't want to go to the zoo? I know you do! So what's wrong? Why are you acting like that? Huh? You're bored. Dad, anybody tell you to leave your phone?
Why am I this phone? Because I couldn't charge it in here, so.
And well, yes you can.
Can you go back?
No. Sound like a personal problem. Woo!
Support in over 250 local branches.
Let's see what Pandora play for us.
Who get it done?
Come on, copyright my ass. Vacuum that side, I'm gonna vacuum this side, okay? All right, yeah, next time you see us, we're gonna be in the zoo.
Deuces, come on.
He ate the whole bag. All right, y'all, so we finna go in the zoo. And I'm gonna use this coupon. Oh, the August one is
what a mask at?
Oh, in here. All right, y'all, see y'all inside. The wizard of Oz. No matter how much I clean this boy hair, like the stuff just still be in it. Like, I'm not a professional. No professional. My business. That's the zoo. The zoo. It's pretty. I ain't gonna lie. That's one thing about Missouri. They is big on scenery, baby. This shit is so cute. Can't wait to go inside so we can record shit.
Hi.
can't see him do tricks no more. Hmm? I said, you can't see him do tricks no more. They're bathing in the water. No, they're not. They're not biting him.
Mom.
You got little cuppies. So we can feed the lurkies. I'll learn how to say the name by the end of the trip. It's not. You don't feel that? Maybe y'all just hanging on him. That's how you know they're going to be nice at least. He slipped. He slipped.
Come back again. We here, baby. We don't want. We don't want. We don't want to never end. We don't want to never. We don't want to never end. It's like our life has just begun. You won't get out.
I think to myself, where to be is a heaven sent. Let's put the past behind us. Then go far away where nobody can find us.
I don't think you could feed him. Oh, that's the other thing. That was the ram who was feeding last time.
My friendship will guarantee. You got
go
my ego in another place.
You want to go inside the stingray thing? You
want to
go inside the stingray thing?
It's mine.
All right, let's go.
We did feed these guys.
Yeah.
Look at them, they're so big.
Is that what it was? Maybe they come back.
Hello, Kamos. I ain't got no food, don't come over here. I left all my quarters in the car, sir.
I can get them.
I ain't got no food, sir. I ain't got no food.
Look
at it. He like, you ain't got no food, boy. You cold, boy. Ain't no food, bruh. Aw, man, you finna bring your peoples over here. I told you I ain't no food over here.
No, I ain't come over here. That one is like also weed, bro. Look at that.
He heard you. He like, what you said about me? Who was it talking about you, Bill Stahl, Boston?
I think that's the girl.
No.
I think it's two girls and one boy. I think that's the boy.
Where?
He greedy, this one. I think that's a girl. I can't remember. They said it. No, it's one boy in here.
Where?
I don't remember which one.
Parking lot. Parking lot. I told you she was gonna bring her ass over here.
And it smells like butt. It sounds like it's not coming out. You smell
it? It smells like animal, Maya. They're animals.
Oh, hear me. That won't hurt me.
Okay.
Huh? That won't hurt me right there.
Swan, Maya?
Come on. Oh, yeah, it is a crane.
That's not a crane. Oh. Well, that one's a crane.
Hey, I think.
Yeah, that one's a crane. There's dust in there. What y'all doing there? Ain't got nowhere to sleep. You get the crane. Where Maya go? Oh, look at all the swans or cranes. Whichever ones. Hello.
Yes.
Hi.
How are you?
What's good?
Yeah. I didn't know if you were talking to me.
I was talking to the swans or the cranes. Which ones are y'all? Swans?
Yeah, swans. Yep. Swans. Get it right, baby. Eat my hand.
It's gonna eat your finger.
Plus mine.
You better stop, Maya. Come on now. Maya, chill, Maya.
Look at the gate.
Bye, y'all boys.
Look at that. Hey, man.
Bye.
Where your ears at, though?
On the side, like a duck. Oh, you wanna come? You can't come with us. You can't come with us. It's bad, just like Teddy. Bye. See y'all later. See you later. Stop. 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 Okay, bye.
He's angry. Okay, let me go. Let me go.
Hey,
you just cussed at him? That's a what?
Ooh, it's snorting at me, mommy.
Yeah, because he's like, you funny, bro. What's that, a langur? Is these one of the monkeys they say to wake up and start eating your face? What's good, my G?
Oh, look, it's your cousin.
What's up?
Your mom. Yeah.
What you got going on?
I couldn't take the heat. My nose broke and like nothing. See, we missed the train. Your fault. Yo,
What's good, my G?
Hey, yo, hey.
Whoa, where you come from? I didn't even see you, bruh.
I'm gonna call the Hunter Squad.
What happened?
Okay, let's go.
What's good, my Z? Look at the tiger. Hi. Aw. You vibing? Let's leave it alone.
Yes. And we'll check here at 3 o'clock.
What time is it? I gotta go see the orangutans. Me and the orangutan got pressure. Orangutan made me look stupid one time.
Jersey Parak.
Hey, Parak Tiger.
Alright, let's go. That's crazy.
Bye, Tiger. Bye. Stop. Bye. See you later. Let's put a toucan and a tiger next to each other.
Is those toucans?
Do I see parrots in there? What kind of bird that is?
Jersey Parak.
Oh, what? It looked like it was like in a dinosaur time. A rhino, see? A rhinoceros horn.
Yeah.
Maybe it was back in the days. You was around when dinosaurs was around? Look how big it is.
There's a little bird too.
Excuse me.
I thought the horn was just a mouth
in your mouth. No, it's his horn. The horn don't open.
What's that?
Look at that. He got a little face.
I see his face.
It's a little face.
How? Look at somebody doodle.
Stop, it's them little bugs. Hello.
What's it doing?
Hi. Well, it looks for Senator. Yeah. You better not. I know you stay at.
Yeah.
If you want it, you can let it. You can go. Hi.
Jimmy, come here. Jimmy, I just came. Jimmy.
Okay, come record me. I'll do it.
You're too tall, old lady.
Boo, suck.
You can't do it, though.
I can. Wait, my hand's slippery. Watch me.
Never mind.
I tried.
Pick your feet up.
I can't. I'm too heavy.
But you called me an old lady.
Yeah, because you are an old lady.
Yeah, but I did it. So what that make
no, you didn't.
Yes, I did make it. We got to go get it.
I'm still in this place. I'm
How you thought you catch me slipping, huh?
I'm trying to catch you. All right, come on, man. It's hot. That's pretty as fuck.
This is one of my favorite songs, and I'm going to tell you why. Why? If it ain't banging, it ain't mine. So fuck the other side. Don't ride us. Yeah. Don't ride or die. Bizzle. Bizzle. Blow one, nigga. Hold up. Hey, iceberg high. All I need is one blue dolphin to be in my vibe. I don't need no lick, bitch, I'm in my high. I make it rain, you get off in my ride. You the other side, and you know what we do to that. I need a magnum, you know what I do with that. Girl, I'm live, and I can't even lie. You can tell by my pants that I'm ready right now. Don't ride or die, five by my side. I'm on that cushion, I'm liver than the Y. Stick outside, Glock on deck. I take one and roll on X. I wear diamonds and sell cocos and VIP in the back of black gold. So ho, come to my playpen. Fuck tootsies, we'll buy that shit. I'm nice and naughty, I buy that grip. Trick ain't want you, so I'm your pimp. DJ Nasty, you can hit for free. Oh, 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 and so can Sam Sneak. Everybody else gotta pay them bees. First, as last. Don't play with me. If a nigga ain't spending it, fuck him too. And next time around, it's the game you use.
I'm a stripper.
What we do?
Close the window. It's my shit. I could talk shit, but I mean my shit. But anyways, yeah. As I was saying, getting better. I wish I would have did it when it was fresh. I wasn't even gonna do it closer. That's why I stopped. I wish I would have did it with the other lashes on. But it is what it is. I still look cute. Maybe it was like, oh yeah, with the one from the airport. She was like, why you ain't closing? Nah, man, that's true. I ain't close it. I just put it up. Yeah, we had fun that day. That shit was real. I'm gonna say magical. But how else is it gonna be? It's me involved. No? So alone? Oh, whenever I'm involved, it's a magical ass shit. Yeah, so I'm finna drink water. Probably watch something on Netflix.
I am finna watch something. Manifest. I'm always late to the party. Y'all finna watch Manifest. I didn't even know that's what it was called. I just see everybody talking about 828. I thought it was like a real plane. And then when I started watching Manifest, and then the 80, whatever, 828. 8028. I said, hey, I've been saying 82. Y'all been letting me say 828 this whole time. Oh, my shit dead. Well, anyways, yeah. We had fun. It's a magical fun. As y'all can see.